That was a UFO beaming back at you. Me and Eric Heisman was down in Mexico 2 weeks ago. We seen 40 of them flying in formation. They have got bases all over the world now, you know. They've been coming here ever since 1946, when the scientists first started bouncing radar beams off of the moon. And they have been living and working among us in vast quantities ever since. The government knows all about them.